On behalf of Rebecca and Fernando, I'd like to welcome you all here today as we celebrate their marriage. We're going to have a great time of blessing them as they start their lives together. Right here we are, that marriage is the highest and happiest of human relationships, the preserver of true love, the foundation of home, and the strength of society.
Hi! You look beautiful!
Too many words in my mind. I don't even know where to start.
Life then with a due sense of responsibility, not as men who do not know the meaning and purpose of life, but as those who do. Make the best use of your time, despite all the difficulties of these days. Don't be vague, but firmly grasp what you know to be the will of our Lord God. Thank God at all times for everything, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and fit in with each other, because of your common reverence for Christ. Rebecca and Fernando have chosen today to have a lasso ceremony. The lasso is a wedding ritual in which the couple is bound together with the lasso. It's symbolic of Rebecca and Fernando's love for one another, should bind the couple together every day as they equally share the responsibility of marriage for the rest of their lives. Therefore, by virtue of the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Christ, and in accordance with the laws of God and the sovereign state of Tennessee, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let not man separate. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Fernando Rosales.